Buenos días, Julia Böttger del equipo Salomon, bienvenida.
Hola.
Hablas un poquito de español, ¿verdad?
Un poquito.
Mucho mejor que mi alemán, seguro. I just wanted to ask you, you know, how did you end up, you know, being able to speak a bit of Spanish? Was it from school, from family, friends?
A bit of in school. Mm-hmm. And I've been to Chile for 6 months working, and I really like to run Spanish races. They're a lot of fun, and then I always speak a bit of Spanish. Yeah.
Por ejemplo, ¿has ido a Transvulcania 2 años o más veces? Por lo menos 2 años, Transvulcania.
No, he hecho.
Ah, perdón, Transgran Canaria.
Yeah.
Eso es.
Una vez.
Una vez. ¿Y qué tal?
Es muy, muy bonito, muy super. It's just trail running, because all the time you're on the trail. And in the start we had to walk in the river.
This
year we had so much water. It was
hateful. But you had Roquenublo at the top, right? Or all the way up to Roquenublo?
Yeah.
That strange rock up there. Okay. And was it tougher to go up or down?
Up, because I didn't know. I couldn't see the highest point, and we were in the forest, and I was like, where do we have to go? Where is it? How far?
All right. So, when in the Salomon team, you get a lot of contact with the people, you know, developing all the products, and do you think that's good? And how does it work?
It's always a lot of communication. They gave us new products, and we test it, and then they want the feedback, and then once a year we meet at Advanced Week and we talk all together and then try new products. So it's always a developing process during the year. It's fun.
All right. And can you tell us something about some kind of dream race that you really would like to focus on for this year?
My dream race is the Diagonal des Fous.
Whoa.
Yeah, I think it's a fun race. But I've never been on the island, and I think it's really technical. And I love to travel and run at the same time. So that's a nice way to discover different places.
Okay, can you tell us exactly about how you performed that last year? Because it was quite the original way to run Ultra Trail Mont Blanc that you did, and maybe many people haven't heard about it.
Well, last year I ran from my home country, it's near Munich, to Germany. It took me over the mountains, so it took me about 3 weeks on my own. I had everything in my backpack and just run and slept in huts and just kept on going. So it was good.
How much was your backpack? How heavy was it?
I think it was like 8 or 9 kilos. Depends on water. And
that's hard on your... Because you were actually running, you were not trekking.
No, I was running. We get used after a week. It was okay. But afterwards, when I started for the UTMB, you feel really light because you don't have backpack anymore.
So did you have a nice race at Chamonix?
Well, it stopped about after.
I know it was terrible.
It started well, and I
did you restart the day late?
No,
didn't feel like.
No.
Okay.
There was no point.
Okay. Well, good luck at Diagonal des Fous when you challenge.
Thank you.
We'll be a bit warm, I think.
Yeah.
Gracias.
Merci.